you can imagine in the summer, 45 to 50 Celsius, you don't want to walk the gorge. It's too hot. Now here on your left, okay, I know for one thing, because I work with the Germans a lot in IMF Petaris, right?
Uh-huh.
And because we've got German speaking guys up there, right, you know, the thing is when you fill up a hotel and you say to them good morning, and they hear the accent, the first thing they say to me, well, we wanted a German guy, and I says, well, sorry, this is what you got.
Yeah.
I don't speak German, I says, but, I says, every stop we're going to make, we've got a German guy, so I give you information. So, unfortunately, you know, this is it. What I do with the German culture is I slow my tone down.
More slow
so they can understand. Right, I'll say that.
Hello,
my name is Rami. No, I'm joking. Rami, it's joking. Right there, I'm from Birmingham. Tomorrow I'll sit to you in the morning. You don't always find out there's a smart ass. Always.
But you
know what? It's what you call sense of humour. Life is so short, you have to enjoy it.
Can I touch him?
Don't worry, he's not in your crazy mind. Don't worry, I know what I'm going to say. Frozen shoulder. It was one of my customers that said to me, it sounds to me you've got a frozen shoulder. Because you're a doctor. I'm very lucky to be alive. I feel like a flipping ladder a month ago. Ouch. From home, I saw it in the gallery. I was like, everything came to slow motion. Bang! Gone down. So, shoulder went up. I can't there. And I couldn't get up to that. It was painful in here. I was living with the old painkiller. It's only now it's starting to ease off. This is life. We've got these things just running right at me. Yep.
Basically, as you can see, we've got the two alcoves. So basically, when we leave from here and we start
thank you. Он знал только Прометей, с кем соединится Зевс, и родится сын, который во всем его произойдет. Так же, как и Зевс с родителями поступил.
Как предсказать.
Да. И он как бы в Кавказе печень клюет. Thank you.
and left. No. So happy with it. No.
Yeah.